ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, Yoda Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
You're in trouble now.
Negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
To get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.